I am back at it again this morning. Just loaded out 4 trucks. They all got here at once, and that was good. So I went ahead and was able to load out most of that little pile of rock that I dug out when I was cutting that section over there to grade. A little better view of all my rocks again. They never end. So I'm finishing cutting that out. Trucks are backing up right here. I'm just kind of building me a little platform to sit on. And then I'm going to start cutting. Start making another cut right up here at the fence. And loading all this material out while the trucks back up over here. That way I can cut this section out. Then I may go ahead and load out all this topsoil to clean that up. And it's really going to start opening this site up. I'm getting this cut out. Starts kind of mixing with a little bit of sand and rock, and mostly clay, so it's really good digging material now. I feel like you can actually get something done. Not take a scoop and then pry out boulders for 5 minutes. I'm not digging on top of rock again. That way I can kind of cut it down nice and smooth. Before I was having to undercut the rock out, then put some dirt back, grade it out. Now you can just kind of cut down the grade and carry on. Truck after him, then I have a little bit of break. I'm going to jump on the skid steer and go ahead and slick that up a little bit. Just a little bit easier to maintain grade if you have a nice smooth transition to pull grade off of. Sitting up here, it's hard. At least it is. It's hard for me to be able to see if it's level or sloping up. Thank you. starting to get a good vantage point from up here. So pretty much from that stake to the topsoil all the way down, I've cut out today. And then I'm working on this edge right here, getting this last little bit of clay out. I've knocked the topsoil pile down. I'm gonna load it out once I finish that pile right there. This place is really gonna start opening up pretty good now. Hopefully the hammer should be here tomorrow. That's what they're thinking, so desperately need it over there.